you're starting to like Brent better than me.
That's ridiculous. You're my best friend. I'm always here for you.
Rosie!
Coming!
Whoa!
Funkadelic as you'd hope.
I'm sure it's all in my head, but sometimes I feel like Brynn is trying to turn all my friends against me. Isn't that stupid?
No, I've met her. She is trying to turn all your friends against you.
What? You're supposed to tell me I'm being paranoid.
You're not. The same thing happened to me when I was in high school.
You mean my high school experience is turning into yours? In that case...
Hey, I know what I'm talking about. I had my own friend in high school. Jenna Glowinky tried to turn all my friends against me.
You had friends? I owe Shuri $10.
Nico, I do that!
I'm not gonna tell you what went down in the cafeteria.
Nico, I do that!
October 19th. Meatloaf Monday that will live.
Here we go.
Nico, Nico, be gentle,
Jenna, treat me